I'm going to tell you three great things about Dai. I've known Dai for a very long time. These are three great qualities about this man that we're talking about. Dai is a doer, right? Don't you agree with me? He's a doer. Dai is deeply passionate about Hmong issues, issues in the community, not just only Hmong issues. So Dai is deeply passionate. He's a doer. And the last thing that you all should know about Dai is he walks the walks and talks the talk. And that's the kind of person that we need.
I spend my time and I work hard with Councilmember Dai Thao. He stands up. He stands up bravely. We work together with our banks in our community to make sure that U.S. Bank and Wells Fargo, that they are lending fairly to our communities of color, that they're doing small business loans, that they're making homeowner mortgage loans, that we've got ATMs and access to resources in every community. It's tough to stand up to the big banks, but Dai stands up. He stands up bravely, and he stands up next to me and Mayor Coleman every day and fights to make sure that St. Paul is doing right by every citizen, not just some, but every neighborhood, not just some, every neighborhood, and particularly Frogtown. You should be very, very proud of Dai. And for those of you who helped elect him in the first place, I say thank you. Thank you for sending him to the St. Paul City Council. We need him there. Send him back.
Thank you, friends, for being here tonight. Your presence means so much to me. And my sincere and almost gratitude goes out to all my co-hosts and supporters for this final occasion. You give the people of Ward 1 and the city of St. Paul so much hope. I truly appreciate each and every one of you from the bottom of my heart. And because of your support, we will win in November. I also want to thank my campaign team and the awesome volunteers that put this event together. And finally, thank you. Thank you to our business leaders and professionals. You do so much for our city that you pay more taxes. Okay. All right. You hire local employees and you contribute your time and your money to support the local organizations. I wish you all an abundance of success. You know, one of the best part of my job is meeting with business owners and professionals like all of you to strategize game plan for your business to be successful. And thank you for sharing your story with me. I have so much respect for you all. You all work so hard and I'm inspired by you because you don't give up on your dream. It's your passion and entrepreneurship that drive our city and our nation. When I have a tough day at the office, I think about you. I lean on your passion and your unquenched desire for success and your courage to never give up. My family and I came to Minnesota in 1983 as political refugees. My people lost our villages, we lost our farms, we lost our homeland. Along the way, two of my sister and a younger brother died in the jungles. They never got a chance to see freedom. My mother raised the rest of us in public housing. We are on welfare. I grew up poor and hungry. Growing up, I made a decision to commit my life to ensure that anyone that I could help, I wouldn't ever let them struggle like my family did. Whether you are Asian, Somali, Oromo, white, black, or Latino, we are one. When I see you, I see myself. Your struggle, your disappointment, your pain are similar to mine. That is why I fought to bring over $10 million to help fix the skyline towers for our Somali and Oromo brothers and sisters. Your children are like my children. That's why I work hard to make sure the city invests $1.5 million for green space and a soccer field for the skyline tower. I've also worked with Mayor Coleman's office to ensure that low-income children have access to city pool. Your tribe is like my tribe. That is why I'm fighting to make sure that there's public parking at the Oromo Community Center and that the Oromo Sports Federation Festival could be held at Central High. Now this year we helped secure $75,000 for the Hmong Village. $300,000 for Hmong American Partnership, the Little Mekong District. And we brought in over $500,000 for Model City and Aurora St. Anthony Western U Housing Development on University Avenue. This is just the beginning, my friends. As you know, recently Mayor Coleman appointed me to the St. Paul Poor Authority. The Poor Authority is one of the most powerful government agencies for economic development of Twin City. We now have even greater leverage to bring in more good paying jobs, more affordable housing, more racial equity, and more economic prosperity for all. We made so much progress, we can't turn back now. As you saw from the presentation, the Twin City is growing. The question is, what are we gonna do to prepare ourselves, not just within our own community, but across all communities? There's abundance of opportunity and progress for everyone. But we need to work together, and we need your ideas, we need your vision, we need your leadership at the table. We need each and whatever we're doing now, we need to do more to help guide the future so that people of color don't get left behind. The future is bright, full of possibility, but to reap the reward of economic success for generations to come, we must embrace our diversity as our strength and unite across race and culture, faith and gender. My friends, now is not the time to divide the Hmong and the Somali, the Oromo and the Latino, the white and the black. More than ever, this is the time to support each other's community, to join hands and heart, to show the rest of the Twin City real leadership that we are one. This is the time to build each other's dream. This is the time to co-govern and co-create a future full of possibility for our children. Now more than ever, we need a leader who is experienced, who sees with the eyes of the people, and a vision for the entire ward. We need a leader with a heart that's big enough to encompass everyone. I am that leader. My history has shown that I'm that leader. With your support, we will win in November. Together, we can achieve progress for all and fulfill the promise of the American dream. Thank you.
Mono pe wo lu fundraiser e pa thong ka dai ko ni ying lu campaign election to ho November chong no bi ha te chong no che ni ta ka la shi tu khie do bi ta ta thot ja city council nya ho sing ho no yu ta ka shi tu do Yeah, not just pa nia pa shi he tu gong look campaign hu to do ku ku ya mai chong chong ku ya tu campaign manager ku tu sa to nia tau e o ya e chi yi yi suan tau